Change of heart about coming with us?
Somehow I doubt it. That weapon!
Was that? Did he do that?
Oh no! I believe it uses gunpowder to fire lead projectiles.
What a scary weapon.
No thanks necessary.
Regardless, you have my gratitude. But you could have warned us before you fired.
Perhaps. And you'd be down one arm before I'd taken a single shot.
Huh? What? It's quite rude to stare, you know.
I'm coming with you.
Oh?
Excuse me? What exactly do you think you're doing? You can't simply barge your way into our party without telling us your motives.
We're headed the same direction. There. Motive established.
What a character!
Mr. Kristen, don't you have anything to say about this?
You'll barely even notice me.
You look like you can hold your own in a fight, kid. Glad to have you.
My word. Quiet, keep encountering thick-headed fools.
You said you were a transporter or something. What do you transport anyway? Mail and packages and stuff?
Anything. Contraband. Dead bodies. It's all the same to me.
Good. Dead bodies?
Transporters are heavily involved in the criminal underworld. Or so they say. Many people utilize their services to transport all manner of illicit material.
So, what's a transporter like you doing here, anyway?
Wouldn't be professional to answer that. Rule number one, never breach a contract. Rule number two, never ask questions. Rule number three, never open the package. Every transporter lives and dies by these three unbreakable rules.
Hmm?
have no intention of harming you.
Oh, good. I feel much safer now.
Are you absolutely certain it's safe for us to travel with him?
Well,
I will admit he takes his profession very seriously. I suppose this world really is filled with all different kinds of people.
Damia, Teddy.
Now, go ahead!
chest.
Ah!
not to anger that frog.
And you should have just ignored it.
Let's go!
I'm on it.
No, burn!
something's here.